All right, guys. So, before we get into this video here, before we get back to Skyrim Remastered, there's something I'm really excited about just came in the mail today. See, Xbox One Elite controller, and we're going to be using this controller to play the video today. I've already opened it and looked inside, so I don't know if you would technically call this an unboxing, but I am really excited to show you guys. All right, and it's freaking awesome. Okay, it comes in like this little case, this holder case thing, which I thought was really flipping cool. I mean, who doesn't want a case for their controller? Like for what, traveling and crap, it's awesome. Instead of just like shoving it in a backpack or something. But yeah, so this is what it looks like inside the case, and I don't know if you guys know, but it comes with interchangeable joysticks and D-pad here, and the different joysticks and D-pads are here on the bottom if I wanted to see that. So that's the how do I there? That right there is the other D-pad, like the original D-pad. And then there are these rounder thumbsticks here, and then some longer ones for like, I guess it's more precise control or something like that. So there's that. And then I got the controller itself, which you can see is really awesome. This is a new D-pad here. I guess like a round thing, but yeah, you see the color scheme is pretty dang cool. It's like a silver up top here and silver underneath these thumbsticks. Buttons are all black. Then there's like this switch stick thing, which I'm don't really know what it does. Yeah, so oh, and it's got a 3.5 millimeter jack here for like headphones instead of just the Xbox One headset plug in there. Yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. And then it's got the paddles here on the back, which I may be wrong, but I'm actually pretty sure that you can like program them to do different things, like program them to one to jump and another one to say like throw grenades in Call of Duty or Battlefield or something and stuff like that. But yeah, and they also come off here just like that. So yeah, I'm really excited to be able to flip and play with this today. I'm so excited that it came in today. I'm really excited to use it. So I'm gonna plug this in. All right, I'm going to shrink my head here real quick. Like that. Put myself down here in the corner. All right. So is it working? It's working. All right. Oh, and good thing. Something good. I fast traveled to outside Whiterun, and if you saw last episode, you would know every single time I did that, it crashed the desktop. So, when I did it this time, I guess it's crashing the desktop again, even though, as you could see, I was sitting there for just about 4 minutes. But I guess whatever works for the game, we're gonna hopefully go back into this and fix everything. So, BRB. All right, guys, so we're back in the game. And I don't know, just bear with me. I have not used a controller to play this game in a very long time. So hopefully it goes well. Like I said, I'm not quite used to the controls. I'm not a Nord though. I mean, last time I checked, I was a how do I? Okay, how do I change? There. I am a wood elf? Wood elf. I'm a wood elf. Anyway, yeah, I don't know why it just crashed there. I mean, I was sitting there for, it was like 3 minutes and 41 seconds exactly before it crashed. So either it got better or my game's just being retarded, but we are going to fast travel to the Pelagia farm and immediately leave the vicinity of Whiterun, hopefully. Because we need to make it over to the Western Watchtower and kill ourselves a dragon. And off we go. I kind of wish it was daytime, though. And wait. Gosh dang it! Okay, so it happened again. And what I'm thinking we do this time, that is not what I meant to do, is we're probably going to have to try fast traveling somewhere far away from a city, because someone commented on the last video saying that they were having the same problems too when they were just like around cities and stuff like that. So I don't know, the farthest place I know I guess would be Bleak Falls, because I haven't been anywhere. Yeah, so I mean, I could go either there or Bleak Falls, and I'd definitely rather Bleak Falls. It's a lot closer to the Western Watchtower. So we're gonna try this. I mean, I don't know what's going on, but hopefully it gets fixed eventually. It might just be my fault. Yeah, so I don't know. I guess we'll see. Alright, looks good, looks good. Everything's running fine. I just hope that the Western Watchtower doesn't count as too close to Whiterun, because then we'd crash again. And I really don't like the fact that it's doing that. I don't know why it's doing that. It's really weird. All I want to do is kill myself a simple little dragon and shout my little heart out. But nope. Nope. Oh. Well, that's cool. Sorry, I like testing out the paddles, seeing what they do. Alright. What's that one? That one? That one's X. What's this one? This one's Y. That one is B. I guess I would make this one A. Alright, that's cool. Oops. Okay. Irileth. Irileth. Please, come. We must destroy ourselves. We must vanquish this dragon. Alright, so everything seems to be going okay. I just hope that I didn't jinx it, because that's usually how my life goes. But don't tell me what to do. Stop it. Dang it, Mason. There we go. I bet they did, but Hiroki and Tor are stupid. I'm the Dragonborn. And did anyone else notice how this is the exact same tower they used at the beginning of the game? You're like running through and you have the Alduin pops his face through here, blows some fire, and you jump out from there? Yeah. It's the same hole, man. Kill the dragon. Where are you, buddy? Ah! Mirmalnir. Nice name. Oh! Oh! No! Mine! He's mine! I can't miss the action. Move it! Move it! Freaking move it! Move! Shoot your bow and move! Move it! Thank you! I'd appreciate it if you spoke English, please, and I could actually understand what you're saying. Come on, come on. Yeah. I missed. I suck. Boom. Come on, we got this, guys. Work as a team, we can kill him. Oh, he definitely looked like he tried to commit suicide right there, but that's okay. Death. Oh no! No! Ouchies! Ouchies! I'm sorry, I'm not fireproof. Ouchies. You're mean. No. 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 You jerk! All I'm trying to do is put a hole in your skull, okay? You don't gotta be so rude. Why you gotta be so rude? Jump Y. Okay, we're good. Search. I'll take that. Take that and that. And those. Of course I'm carrying too much. Why wouldn't I be? What do I need to... I need to drop 33 pounds. Drop. Drop. I forgot to sell these. Drop, drop. That helps. We're good. Now, should I play in first person or third person? Which one's better? Leave a comment down below. I don't know. On my computer, I usually play third person. I don't know why. On the Xbox, I've always played first. But whichever one, I don't know. I don't really care. Shouts. Unrelenting Force. RB. You're Dragonborn. Dang right I am. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the probably. Power. That's probably what I did. Yeah, we're gonna go with it. Yep. One way to find out. Try to shout. What do I shout, though? You don't even tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. You just say, try to shout. What am I shouting? Okay, Irleth, come over here and give me all your stuff, or what? Foos! Alright. Now, hopefully this doesn't crash us, but we're going to Whiterun. There is something on my lip. Okay. Oh, man, this controller feels awesome. Yes, I did. Adrian. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything. Much I have gold. How much? Yes, please. I think should we stick should okay. Before we dedicate ourselves to one single like light armor and swords and stuff like that, or archery or heavy weapons and heavy armor. Whoever, okay, please, guys, leave a comment down below on which one we should do. For now, we're going to stick with what we have, I think. And next episode, depending on the verdict, we are going to either stay how we are or switch to ourselves to some heavy armor. I usually play light armor, but you know, that's just because what I prefer. I don't really care what I end up playing as. I'm going to take a couple of those. Like, two of them. And a couple of these. Like, two of them. Alright, I'm going to see if I got some stuff to sell you. Like, some iron daggers, iron swords, steel daggers, steel war axe, steel warhammer. I'm wearing fur armor. That is not what I want to be wearing. Alright. Ooh. I already have heavy armor, so I don't need to buy any. I guess I'll just keep it. Just in case. I'll sell that. And those. Sick nasty. Alright. Mm-hmm. Now, let me use the grindstone, please. Thank you. I bet you will. This is not over. 11 to 12. No, why not? Okay. Ow. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. I was busy. Good money for information. Rude. A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. Yeah, Sadia. We will pay for any information regarding her location. Yep, don't know where she is, sorry. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. Alright. Don't really care. Bye. I'm going to see the Jarl, because I'm an important person. I work for Bellafield. I don't care, bro. Your eyes look different than usual. Oh yeah, I forgot to do the golden claw thing. I guess we're going to head to Riverwood after this. And talk to Lucan. And give him back his claw. I keep forgetting A's and jump. I have not played this game with a controller in so long. Could also use the paddles, but I keep forgetting which paddle does what. It's gonna take me a long time to get used to this, man. But that's okay, because it's tons of fun. Proventus.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you. So what happened at the watchtower?
Yes.
Was the dragon there?
Still is. He's just bones.
I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that.
Why? You just killed the dragon. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Don't really care.
The dragonborn is said to be unique.
I think I have a hair in my throat.
The ability to focus your vital essence into a thum or shout. If you really are dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeard.
I don't. Oh. You just gave me your axe. The axe off your back. The axe off your backs. I don't want Lydia. She's annoying. We're gonna take Lydia anyway, because I don't want to go alone. Traveling alone is boring. Come and rabble now, would we?
What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Now,
capable
if you don't
as he
mind,
may be, I don't see any signs of him being...
Alright, well, yeah, we've already I've already decided we are doing the main quest line first before we do any of the DLC quest lines. But after we do the main one, I do not know which one we should do, but I guess we can figure that out after we complete the main one. Yeah, so we can do either the Dragonborn or the Dawnguard.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl.
Yeah, I like both of them a lot, so... yeah, whichever one's fine with me, just... After I kill Alduin... There is something we must do, and that is either... Kill Malak... Or... Kill Harkin. Oh, I was an accident. I'm sorry. Button mispress. It was an accident. I am indeed. I am the savior of the universe. Flesh! Ah. Okay. We're going to Iverstead, right? Yeah. And which one in here is closest to Iverstead? That would be Helgen. Alright. And I'm loving this game, too. I mean, I've always loved Skyrim. And, yeah, with these improved graphics, I don't really have to add on an extra 150 mods. Let's just say I do not have 150 graphical mods on my other one, but pretty dang close. So... Oh, it is that way. My bad. Sorry, I thought I was at the other gate. Iverstead. Okay. Well. But yeah. So I don't have to add on all these extra mods and everything. And I'm... Like I said, we're going to be doing this as like a clean playthrough without any of like mods that change the storyline or give me any type of buff or the enemies any type of buff or anything. It's going to be... as vanilla Skyrim as I am willing to play. So I got like a patch mod or something, I don't know. But yeah, so... Picking everything. It's gonna take forever to get to Iverstead. Okay. I'll see you there. Alright, so we made it to Iverstead. And to catch up on what happened in between, I killed some wolves. I found a cave. An orc tried to sell me drugs. I was chased by a bear. I ended up killing the bear when it wouldn't leave me alone. And yeah, that's pretty much that sums it up. So, not a terrible lot, but I mean, no, I did not buy the drugs from the orc. Calm down. I mean, it's not really drugs. It was skooma, but it's close enough. Yeah. So now we got to climb the 7,000 steps up to High Hrothgar. And I am not going to skip that, at least not all of it, because there's, like, enemies and stuff. Yeah, I'll take your stuff up there.
Well, the trouble is, my legs aren't what they... Really? Here, take this bag of...
You know what would be funny is if I actually kept it, but unfortunately, there's nothing in the thing. It's literally just a bag, so you can't steal the stuff, which kind of sucks, because that'd be funny. But, yeah. So... Before the birth of men, the dragons ruled all of Mundus. Their word was the voice. They spoke only for true needs. For the voice could blot out the sky and flood the land. And I guess true needs also counts as war. Oh, you poo. Come over here. Where's Lydia? I thought you were my loyal house Carl, Lydia. You're supposed to be here by my side. Freaking women, man. They always flaking when you need them the most. And no, stop, that is not a sexist comment, it was a joke. Don't. Oh, yes, one other conundrum that I need you guys to solve for me. Should I join the Imperial Legion or the Stormcloak Rebellion? I'm usually the Legion because the Stormcloaks are racist crap holes, but, it's up to you guys. I don't always want to stick to the same thing, you know? Sometimes I want to change it up. So, I'm leaving it up to you guys. Which one are we going to be? Just leave a comment. Men were born and spread over the face of Mundus. The dragons presided over the crawling masses. Men were weak then and had no voice. And yeah, and keep in mind about the whole armor and stat thing, which one I should go to. Keep in mind, I am a wood elf. Okay? I'm a wood elf. So, yeah. That usually has to do with the size, the armor weight and stuff that you wear, but whatever you guys want. Whatever you guys want. Ooh. Sick finishing move, man. Alright. I'm getting kind of used to these paddle things on the back of this controller, which is good. Well, I'm not really used to them, but I'm using them more because I'm, like, thinking about it. Oh, that was not where the wolf was. But whatever works, I guess. You killed that goat. That poor old goat. Yeah, I mean, he didn't do anything to you. Bunch of jerks. These wolves are jerks, man. Alright. Ooh, more tablet. I did not want to take the bowl, dang it. The fledgling spirits of men were strong in old times, unafraid to war with dragons and their voices. But the dragons only shouted them down and broke their hearts. Lydia, what are you looking at? Follow me. It's like being a parent. It's having a little kid follow me around like, ooh, daddy, what's that over there? That's the sky, Lydia. That's the sky. Nothing special about it. It's just the sky that you've seen for however many years you've lived. So I'm pretty sure you're a Nord.
But I could be wrong. Her hair is not blonde, and most Nords in this game are blonde. But whatever, I don't know. I'm not one to judge. Yeah, I guess that works. I didn't want to press that. I don't know why I pressed that. Kain called on Parthenax, who pitied man. Together they taught men to use the voice. Then Dragon War raged, dragon against tongue. Pretty sure we're coming up to the snow troll, ice troll part. And I have a feeling he's going to wreck me in the face very badly, so I kind of want to run away from him. But we might give it a try. So before we do that, I am going to save. Lydia? Yeah, Lydia. Alright, bring it on, troll. Frost troll, that's what it is. Ow, yep, nope, nope, sorry, but we're done. Do you stop when I'm reading this? Man prevailed, shouting Alduin out of the world, proving for all that their voice too was strong, although their sacrifices were manifold. Jump! I did not mean to foos, I'm sorry. That foos was an accidental foos. Oh no! Yeah, Lydia. It's distract him. Lydia is a good distraction, everybody. Mind this when you play your own. She's a great distraction. With roaring tongues, the Sky Children conquer, founding the first empire with sword and voice, whilst the dragons withdrew from this world. Dang, what is in my eye? Alright. I think we're getting there. We're getting pretty close. I think this might be the last tablet before High Hrothgar. The tongues at Red Mountain went away humbled. Jorgen Windcaller began his 7-year meditation to understand how strong voices could fail. Well, there might be another one or two. It looks like there's another one over there. I've never actually read all of these, so this is pretty interesting. Jorgen Windcaller chose silence and returned. The 17 disputants could not shout him down. Jorgen the Calm built his home at the throat of the world. Where's Lydia? Did she die? She'll teleport to me when I walk inside. Hey, look, another one. Talos. What's up, bro? There we go. For years, all silent, the Greybeard spoke one name. Diver Septim, Stripling then, was summoned to High Hrothgar. They blessed and named him Dovahkiin. Last one. The voice is worship. Follow the inner path. Speak only in true need. Voice of the sky added. What is that? Is that like an active effect? Animals will neither attack nor flee from you for 23 hours? That's sick nasty. That's awesome. I didn't know that was a thing. There's it. Miscellaneous. Down in the caves. Climbing supplies. Give them. Here we go. And in we go to High Hrothgar. Wow, has it already been 30 minutes? Alright, I didn't realize we'd gone that long. Yeah, so I guess we're actually going to leave the episode off there. I didn't realize it was this long. I thought we still had some time. But I guess with next episode, we are going to be doing whatever it is we do with these guys, upping our voicemanship. And we're going to continue on with the main quest. Yeah. And all done. The Xbox Elite controller. I love it. I really recommend it. And no, I'm not like, what is it? Sponsored or whatever. I don't see how I could be. So, yeah, I just like the controller. I really recommend. It feels nice. It plays nice. Yeah, it's a good thing. Then we're going to save it. And we're going to go. So, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button down below. Don't forget to hit subscribe before you leave. And thanks for watching.